It's the Roadshow's big break. We're looking for local talent, and you've helped us find some. You voted for your favorite musicians from semi-finalists, and now we're bringing you the finalists for the performance for the Roadshow stage. Today we have Rich Pausino, and he's made it to the final round of the contest, which is really exciting because the musicians who win the contest are going to get a professionally made music video from Cardi's Furniture that's going to air during the American Idol finale. Plus, they'll perform live at Twin River and get a stage at the Providence Rock and Roll Half Marathon in August. Well, good morning.
Good morning.
I'm so excited to have you out here.
I'm excited to be here.
Now, you were just playing a little bit. Tell me about your musical style.
Yeah, my musical style, I have this belief that 9 out of 10 songs you hear on the radio nowadays, they're lyrically all the same. Mm-hmm. I mean, there's only so many times you can rhyme love with above and night with right and together with forever. And I understand that as a musician, so many songs have been out that it's hard to be completely original. So for me, the music, I think, sounds familiar. It has kind of a poppy acoustic sound, but what I really go for is to set myself apart lyrically, because there's no excuse for not being able to come up with original lyrics when there's as many words as there are.
And of course, you play on this because you're an English teacher, you were telling
me. I do.
Me,
I teach English at North Kingstown High School. I don't know if I can say hi to everybody there. The English department, especially, the best department.
Now, the song that you have that you're going to be playing tonight, mm-hmm. today, tell me a bit about
yeah,
it.
Yeah, the song is called Awful Things. It's a quintessential sort of quirky 3-minute pop song. The idea is that in a society that's so technologically driven, where it seems like we have these kind of online identities and we're getting really good at interacting online, but face-to-face is getting difficult. I sort of get anxiety from that kind of stuff. It frustrates me. And the song is kind of a call to arms to say, it's okay to have the online identity, but let's not forget that we can be people too and kind of have face-to-face interaction.
I like it in real life. Well,
thank you.
Let's hear that song.
All right.
So sick of what happens here, these people make me nervous. I get anxious, sad, and dangerous. They are angry without purpose. I am very close to doing awful things, but for now I'll just imagine while I sing. I want to sing like nuclear bombs. I want to write like big, big machine guns. I want to ruin your brand new t-shirt. Sure damn like to pervert your perspective. Love is real, war's a waste. Our modern ways will end this place in no. Oh, 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 oh. And oh, 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 oh. These young adults are quiet, all attached to their computers, stuck in dark rooms advertising their emotions, product movers. They are butchering our English with their keys, and they would rather surf the web than sail the seas. I want to sing like a nuclear bombs. I want to write like big, big machine guns. I want to ruin your brand new t-shirt. Sure damn like to pervert your perspective. Love is real, war's a waste. Our modern ways will end this place in no. Oh, 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 oh. And oh, 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 oh. Sing like nuclear bombs. I wanna write like big, big machine guns. I wanna ruin your brand new t-shirt. And I would sure damn like to pervert your perspective. Love is real, war's a waste. Our modern ways will end this place. And oh, 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 oh. And oh, oh,
thank you.
So I want to sing a little. Oh, It's Rich Palacino. Thank you so much. You can see him perform live. All of our top five bands will be performing this Saturday at the Cardi's in South Attleboro. And we'll have a band perform a song for us each day this week. To vote for your favorite, just head to our website, WPRI.com.